guys, it is me here, Ella. Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, what we're going to be doing is... Lily, don't knock over the camera, please. Thank gosh. Today, I'm actually judo right now, and I'm going to pretend to be a white belt. So, we're going to be learning some judo moves from us, and we're going to start off... I need to show you something. What are you doing right now? Like, what are you doing? Yeah, so what we're gonna be doing. So you could see that it says west side right here. West side right here, west side right here. And even more, even on my knee pants on everything for you all. First of all, I actually sprained both of these fingers and practices today. So I'm gonna have to tape them together. I'm also gonna have to on the trampoline, it's kind of dirty, so yeah, it's just turning to be fall. So yeah, let's go. Okay. Ah, come on, my tape. Have you sprained anything like your pinky? And you have something around here. This is what you're gonna use. We're just gonna peel this off if I even can. Okay. While I'm talking about this, I'm gonna talk about, oh my gosh. This is so cool because I'm just pretending to be a white belt for this video, and I'm gonna show us awesome white belt skills. Oh yeah! I'm just kidding, I'm not actually like black belt, I'm yellow belt. So yeah. I was gonna find a yellow or black belt is. Be crazy. I'm only a kid, so I cannot even possibly be. Supposed to tape up your thumb as well, guys, so it's just easier for us all. So thumbs are only one of the easiest places to remove, so I'm gonna go like this. Mostly no damage goes to it. Now, these two fingers are with spring, so I'm just gonna tape them together. I don't know. Oh guys, if you're gonna play judo, you can't be mean to people because it's a very nice sport. You're supposed to be very grateful, thankful. All of those matters in judo. And in jiu-jitsu, I just got the white belt. I'm still in white belt in judo, but yes. Or in jiu-jitsu on white belt because I don't really like jiu-jitsu, but you gotta do two sports. There we go. Now I'm gonna bring you all over here and I'm gonna show you some normal moves, but they're gonna be pretty crazy moves. Let's come over here. You all are gonna watch these moves from the halter with my cat, Lily. Ah! Sorry, guys. We're also gonna learn how to tire balance. Dad, don't come in this way.
Hey.
I'm filming a video.
I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Dad's going over here.
Chuck. Okay, so what we're gonna do is, oh my gosh, look at this cat right here. What are you doing, little lump? Okay, now. Right here, you guys can see pretty good, hopefully. Oh yeah, you can see good. Okay, guys. guys, so I'm gonna go into the trampoline. I'm gonna sweep it off quickly for hustle. And yeah, let's go. Hey guys, can you still see me? Are we still recording? Oh yeah, we're good.
Guys, so first thing that we're gonna do is just tie our belt. We're gonna learn how to do that. Then, so yeah, I'm gonna untie my belt here. Now I have this, the white t-shirt on. Just gonna drop our belt. We're gonna go like this. Always make sure that this side is showing. Side that doesn't have the thing, make sure it's in. So, like this. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna have to even out our belt. So make sure it's even. Make sure it is. Yeah, we're gonna have to do it more this way. This is good enough for me. Yeah, that's good. So we're gonna cross it on the back as so. And if there's any knots back there, make sure you undo it. And then, now that that's crossed on the back, should be good to go like this. Bang. Now they should be even good. Now we're just gonna, now you're gonna cross them pretty tight right here. And you see this right here, guys? We're just gonna go like this, cross them. And then this right here is this one that is crossed underneath it is gonna go through this one right here. Disclaimer, we can't find the dog. Now that you've crossed them, you have to go. Okay, crossed them. You got that step. We're gonna go like this. And then this one that's been crossed is gonna go through here. And now, since that's one through, we're gonna... Pretty good. This as a tie like this. Like this. Bang. And now we're just gonna do it like a normal tie in through. Then we're good to go. And like that. And now you've tied your belt. And make sure you all, if you want me to repeat it very fastly, I will do it so. Repeat it fastly. So we're gonna cross it on the back. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna get it through like this. Hi, Buggum. No. And we're gonna boom. Then we're gonna cross it and then tie it like this. Show you all a move called Soto Gary. It's very do on not a real human being, because I don't have a real human being around here that will work. So I'm going to go and get something.